with that?
Busy.
Yeah, better be homework.
Sort of.
Adam, good to see you.
Hey, thanks for coming on such short notice. Come on in. You have any trouble finding the place?
Nope. Just went straight up to 10.
How's your mom?
She's good. She said to tell you hi.
Okay, everything you need to know is on this piece of paper. Dylan? Dylan! This is Adam. Adam, Dylan.
A guitar.
Yeah, your mom said you like music.
Listen, this is Adam's first time doing this, so if he needs help, you help. Okay, I gotta go pick up your mom. Listen, there's 2 frozen pizzas in the fridge. Don't burn the house down, fellas.
Hey, cool. Hey, what you got there, man? Kinda looks like a couple of scary eyes.
There once was a boy named Dylan, liked to draw creepy eyes. And he drew them pretty good, but I so wish he would.
You better stop.
And why is that?
I'm not supposed to fall asleep out here.
Says he's not supposed to fall asleep out here. But if he does, there's nothing to fear. Looked pretty sleepy when I walked in the door. Now he's looking like he's starting to snow. This is the easiest money that I've made in my life.
Look, kid, I know how to take care of you.
No, you don't! Now you gotta do the thing!
The thing?
The thing! The thing! The thing!
What is this?
You have to do it now, genius!
You gotta be kidding me.
Do it or I'm going to call my parents!
Alright, man, come back. Look, hey, where are you going? Yo, I should be the one upset. You punched me.
You don't know what you did!
Whoa, man. Is this your room? Dream catchers?
Gotta do a thing, idiot! We need to lock all the windows. I can't lock them out. Only you can.
What was that?
We need to lock all the windows. We need to stop him from coming.
Stop who?
The man from my nightmares. We need to do 2 more things.
Will you quit shoving me?
Read.
What is all this stuff? You must light 3 candles.
What are you talking about?
Read it!
You must light 3 candles. At the lighting of the 3rd candle...
Light it.
So this is all for the dude in your nightmares?
Yes!
What, are you kidding me, kid?
Light the 2nd one.
It's not real.
Shut up! You don't know what you're talking about! You have exactly 1 minute to put the marbles in the jar.
Yo, what is the point of all this?
Keep reading.
The flame of the candle brings this brings his spirit close, and the marbles trap his soul.
All the marbles inside the jar within 1 minute of lighting the last candle, or he'll be loose in the house.
This is bullshit.
All of the marbles!
Look, kid, your nightmare monsters, Santa Claus, the Easter Bunny, they're all make-believe.
This one is real, E-Brain!
I'm not doing anything else.
If you don't, it's going to kill you!
Hey guys, forgot the damn tickets. Can you believe that? Your mom is so pissed. Did you turn that water heater back on? I told you, it shakes the whole house. What? Candles and kitchen stuff? What are you guys having, a seance? I'm gonna turn that heater off, Dylan. You leave it off.
Wait for me!